Hello friends, welcome to SS Unitech. My name is Sushil Singh and this is continuation of SQL Server interview questions and answers. So today I am going to discuss how we can delete duplicate records when duplicate values are based on multiple columns. In many articles you have seen how we can delete duplicates, but on these articles you have seen the duplicate records are based on a single column. But here we have totally different scenario. Here we have duplicates, but these duplicates are based on more than one columns. So let's move to another slide where we will discuss about the question. So this is our slide. As you can see, we have an input table and it contains three columns. First is from location, then to location, and then the distance between these two locations. As you can see in our first row, we have Delhi to our from location, and then to location is Mumbai. So distance between Delhi to Mumbai is 1415, so it has been displayed here. So again we have from location is Mumbai and to location is Delhi. So the distance between Mumbai to Delhi is 1415. As you have seen, distance between Delhi to Mumbai is 1415. So these two records treated as a duplicate, Delhi to Mumbai and then Mumbai to Delhi. So we want to delete one record between these two records, and we want to display only one record in our output. As you can see, I have deleted Mumbai to Delhi record in our output, and I want to display only Delhi to Mumbai in our output, and the rest of the records are distinct records, so we want to display as it is in our output. So how we can delete such type of duplicates? So let's move to SQL Server Management Studio, where we will understand how we can write the query and get the output. So I am using SQL 2014. You may have another versions, but the query would be same for all the versions. So I have already typed the query. I wanna execute. So table has been created successfully, and then I wanna insert some records. So record has been inserted, 5 rows affected, and then I'm going to check the record. So here we can see we have from location and then to location and distance between these two. So here we can see we have 5 rows, and in our slide we have 5 rows. So this metadata and this metadata both are same. So now how we can delete these duplicate records? First is Delhi to Mumbai and then Mumbai to Delhi. So I want to delete one record between these two duplicates. So first of all, if we have these duplicates values in our single column, then we can use ranking function and then we can delete the duplicate. So how we can calculate and put these values in a single column? So first of all, I am going to write the query, select from, then the table name, and this time I wanna select all the rows. So select star from table name. So I'm going to use a case statement, case when the value of this from column is greater than to column, then I want to merge between from column to to column. So this time if the value of this from column is more than to column, then I wanna concatenate between from column to to column. So this time execute, and we can see Mumbai is greater than Delhi, so it's Mumbai Delhi. Mumbai is greater than to Mexico, then Mumbai Mexico, and here Vietnam Thailand. And here we can put one more condition: if this value is not satisfied, then what we want to display? So we want to concatenate between to column to from column. So this is our from column. Now I am going to execute. So here we can see we have Mumbai Delhi and we have Mumbai Delhi. So these two values treated as a duplicate records, and it's come a single row. So we can simply put a rank function and we can delete the duplicate. So this time I am going to use as a column, and now I am going to put this value in a derived table. So this is our derived table, and I am gonna put as a alias name A, and here I am going to write the select statement, select from this A, and here I want all the rows, and I am gonna use row number for the ranking. So row number over, and then partition by. So I am going to partition by on the behalf of this newly created column, and order by on the behalf of this column, and as a row number. So here we can see, so we have 1, then 2, then 1 1 1. So here we can use a CT, or we can use one more derived table. So I am going to use one more derived table, and name is B, and then select star from this table, and where this row number value is equals to 1. And now I want to execute, and we can see we have 4 rows: Delhi to Mumbai, Mumbai to Mexico, Delhi to US, and Vietnam to Thailand. So in our slide we can see we have Delhi to Mumbai, Delhi to US, Mumbai to Mexico, and Vietnam to Thailand. So all the 4 rows has been presented here. By using this query we can simply calculate the output as we want, and we can remove our duplicate values. So I hope you have understand how we can achieve this output by using SQL Server query. So thank you so much for watching this video. If you like this video, please subscribe our channel and press bell icon, so you will get all the notifications.